Hello, in this video we're going to look at how to run PhotoPrism and connect our Nextcloud to PhotoPrism. PhotoPrism Docker is available on all major OS and also for Raspberry Pi. But PhotoPrism required at least 4 GB RAM and 2 CPUs. What is needed for PhotoPrism? Docker and Docker Compose, and the docker-compose.yaml file which runs up PhotoPrism. Next, a little bit change compose file parameter to match your environments like DNS name and password. This file is very well documented and you will find all information from this file. Change admin password and site URL if you have a local DNS server. Database password change is an option. If you are planning to public PhotoPrism on public, you can limit to access PhotoPrism with public settings. Check database password to match if you did change it. If you want to automatically upgrade your PhotoPrism active from the bottom watchtower. Last, start Docker with Docker Compose up command. Let's log into our PhotoPrism, it's in port 2342. Let's connect PhotoPrism on Nextcloud. Copy and paste your Nextcloud WebDAV URL on the service URL and set your username plus password. Another way to use Nextcloud data is to install PhotoPrism on the same computer and Nextcloud folder for PhotoPrism, so you won't need to use a network for it. Another service like Google Driver is supported. Sync need to enable from Nextcloud and can be configured the way you need it to work. Next, go to library to speed up sync and run the indexing task. Thanks for watching and see you soon.